now Lopez trying to turn herself around in this matchup. But look, this is a big test, as we mentioned, for Sol Ruca. And how do you grade someone like Ruca just three matches in?
I mean, I look at
wow.
She's an athlete. I mean, athleticism, all of that is there. It's just a matter of just getting those reps in play. And I think she's going to be doing that.
You talk about a game changer. Lopez with one clothesline just changed the complexion of this matchup, and wisely now Lopez into the cover. Lopez certainly not afraid to make enemies here in NXT as she scales rung by rung to what she declared the top of the women's division.
And to your point, I agree 100% with Tony D. The Dunn. He didn't slip on a banana peel, you know, becoming the boss of that crew.
Into another cover, another hook of the leg, and another near fall still to come. This matchup made official after what we witnessed. Axiom, one-on-one with one of your favorites, J.D. McDonagh.
You know, but I like Axiom, too. That right there is going to be a battle, guys. Don't miss out. Don't get shut out. Get your popcorn right now.
Lopez focused, as you mentioned, to be laser focused. She certainly has shown that in this matchup. New side of Electra Lopez that we didn't see. And certainly, as we mentioned, laying claim. Quick roll up, shoulders down, and a near fall for Sol Ruca. One more time, Ruca from behind, shoulders down again. Another quick kick up by Lopez, and this may be what Sol Ruca is going to need in this matchup, starting to string together some offense. The former Division I athlete putting on a show now, and speaking of which, NIL Campus Rush Tour hit the campuses of Ole Miss, Georgia Tech last week. Today, the tour was on the campus of Clemson. Sol Ruca showcasing just what sort of athletes we have here in NXT.
Yeah, Vic, I talked about the balance, the strength. I talked about the rep right now. Sol Ruca is looking good. I talked about being redeemed. She's doing a hell of a job right here tonight. Bad move.
Took a little too much time. And that certainly opens the door for Lopez.
Here we go.
Lopez sending an electric shot up the spine of Sol Ruca here tonight.
Need more reps. Gotta get more reps.
Here is your winner, Electra Lopez.
What we talked about 2 weeks ago, there's Indy Hartwell. Hartwell has issues with Lopez.
Yes.
We need more referees.
I like it.